It seems to me that rather than pondering whether or not he should do it, he ought to ask himself how he can justify not doing it. Regardless of what she plans to do with her life, her first calling is the ministry of the gospel.